I'd like to welcome everybody here to this game between the Yankees and Cardinals and Spring Fest, and we appreciate Highland for having us here as one of their events. We love playing in Highland, and we're very appreciative of using this great field. This season is very special for the Hudson Valley Wiffle Ball League. You know, we started this league a few years ago. There's only 9 people, and now there's about 50 in the league. And I look at this league as kind of an extension of my family because, you know, we've become very close with a lot of the guys here, especially Billy. And when we heard that Sam Cameron is battling leukemia, we thought maybe we should dedicate this season to raising awareness for pediatric cancer. And so that's what we're doing. We're trying to, you know, do some events upcoming to raise awareness. And you know, so we appreciate everybody being here and participating and lending your support. So I'm going to hand the mic over to Chris Morse of the Cardinals, who's got something for you.
Thank you, Dave. We have this trophy here that we're going to present to Cameron. And it says champion and league hero. So he's going to be our inspiration for the rest of the season. Cameron?
Chris, why don't we throw out that first pitch? If everybody call your attention to the pitching carpet. Well, Cameron's going to throw out the first pitch of the Yankees Cardinals game.
All right.
Thank you. And now, playing our national anthem, a sixth grader from LaGrange Middle School and daughter of slugger on the Milton Tigers, Robin Deutsch, and playing the national anthem is Jessica Deutsch.
Play ball.